One interesting story involving the use of Scotch tape took place in 2004, when a group of scientists used Scotch tape to discover a new type of material called graphene. Graphene is a two-dimensional material made of carbon atoms that is known